And we prepare now for the Indigenous war cry. And passionate, and I think for a large part of that, for the World All-Stars, it was quite petrifying to be opposing the Indigenous team led so magnificently there by Tyrone Roberts and Greg Inglis, but a wonderful show of solidarity at the end with the two teams coming together to shake hands. It's truly something, isn't it?